Using technology in cooking is something I really love. And rice cookers have been there for a long time. And actually, they help you cook food even more tastier and better because you can do it perfectly. Hello, Namaste, Salam Walekum, Sasriyakal. Welcome back to another session with your Vahchef and Vareva.com. And today, we're going to learn how to make awesome coconut rice in the rice cooker. And with that, we're going to enjoy yam fry. Yam fry is again another delicious thing. If you make it right, the combination is excellent. For making this, I have taken 2 cups of rice. And whenever you are making coconut rice, you actually let the rice cook little more, means perfect. You do not want like Hyderabadi basmati rice, you know, like flaky. You want it nice and juicy a little bit. So we're going to add a little bit of extra moisture to this. 2 cups of rice. I have soaked it in the water for like 20 minutes, and in this I'm going to add 1 cup of coconut milk, and in this 2 cups of coconut milk and 2 cups of water. This is what I need to make this nice and perfect. We're going to add salt, not too much, just mix with the coconut milk and everything. Taste it, just right. Now transfer this into a rice cooker, put all the rice and let this rice cook. Awesome flavor, everything will come with the tempering, and also you will have that nice crunchy effect with the dals. And another thing you can do is you can add coconut oil a little bit. Now put the lid on, let's rock and roll and make this perfect coconut rice. This is going to cook on the side. In the meanwhile, I'm going to show you how to make the tempering for the coconut rice. First, I'm going to add some coconut oil. Coconut oil, go. This coconut oil will smoke much more faster. In this, we're going to add mustard seeds, red chili. Let it slightly cook in this. In this, we're going to add the chana dal, urad dal. In this, add a little bit of cumin and add cashew nut pieces. You want the cashew nut pieces to be slightly colored. In this, we're going to add some onion. This is optional. Usually, I don't add onions. So I'm going to add very little, so that should be good enough. In this, I'm going to add some curry leaf, a little bit of hing. Aha, the aroma is hitting really good. And what I love is adding salt in this. That will enhance the aroma even more. In this, we're going to add some green chili. Just 1 minute of frying should be good enough. All you do is add freshly grated coconut, lot of it. I'm going to add a little more of salt. Just saute it for another 1 minute and then we're going to switch off the flame. You can see the slight brown coloring that's coming. That's all. Switch off the flame and this is ready to go into the cooked rice. Just after switching off, add a little bit of sugar. Trust me, this sugar will make it super tasty. Much of the moisture is absorbed here. There is very little moisture. At this point of time, you can add the nice masalas, everything on top. Just spread it. Don't worry. You want the rice, you know, to be slightly little extra cooked. The rice has to be perfect, soft. Only then you will enjoy the coconut rice. In another 1 minute or so, this is going to trip on its own. In the meanwhile, we're going to make this yam fry, which is absolutely delicious. Elephant yam. You know, we got to cut into square, whatever shape, doesn't matter. What we do is, we boil it in the water. See, a lot of times, meats and other things, when we marinate them raw. But this one, what we're going to do? We're going to half boil. So just add a little turmeric, a little bit of salt. If you totally boil it, it will break. Half boil it, then we're going to apply the masalas and then we're going to grill in the pan and enjoy with this awesome coconut rice. Do not boil them too much. The pieces have to be intact and they should be like this. Put this in a bowl. The number one thing is tamarind juice. The tamarind juice is added in these things basically to improve the taste, and also sometimes people have some kind of allergy and all that. This kind of acidic will remove it away. Add ginger garlic paste, add chili powder, coriander powder, little bit of rice flour. That will be very good binding. And in this, add salt. Just mix along with this tamarind juice. Just make it like a paste first. Then take the pieces, apply this marination onto these pieces. And also you can add some chopped coriander and chopped curry leaves also to this. which I'm going to add it on top of it once they are fried. In a kind of oil, just put these pieces. You have to fry them. They are slightly, they are nice, crunchy and crispy. Fry it and turn it on the other side, and by that time our coconut rice is also ready. Very carefully, just turn it to the other side. Come on, turn it. You got to have them nicely colored like this. For the vegetarians, this is something like fish fry. And let the pieces fry on the other side also. Then we're going to serve it with coconut rice. Just add some chopped coriander, a little bit of salt, and serve this on the side. Now look at this, perfectly done, and you have this yam chips ready. Wow, look at them. Now this is done. The excitement is building up for me to enjoy this with the coconut rice. Ah, look at this. Even the rice will be super awesome. All you need to do is just on one side, remove it like this. The masala goes in and get mixed. We added coconut milk, and with this, the fantastic coconut rice in the rice cooker is ready. So let's serve it. And the coconut rice along with this, this is what we love. With all the cashew nuts, the dals, the red chili, the green chili, perfect. Here is super coconut rice cooked in the rice cooker. Usually when I'm making some mutton biryani, chicken biryani, I'm like, this one I'm doing as if I'm doing a prayer or whispering to a girlfriend, because this is very special. You know, for the festivals and all that, you can, you know, plan this. And even for a regular lunchbox, this is a great idea. With the green chili cooked along with coconut milk, you got to try. Just the way I made, the nice cashew, everything. The crunchy dal, my God. These fried yams. Literally melt in your mouth with the spices. And with this perfect coconut rice, I'm telling you, you will just fall in love with good food. Good food in sense, you know, there is no point living a life when you can't enjoy good food. Make these fantastic foods. Share these videos with your friends. And always keep saying whatever. Because every bite is worth it. War magic with Chef Money.